Lower eyelid surgery is quite common in men, and it's one of the commonest facial surgeries that men often seek, because generally with their face, their skin, their tone is very different to women, and it's not as evident as it is with the eyes. So it can make quite a big difference to someone's face just by having upper or lower eyelids done, to make them look a lot younger and fresher for their age.